The only reason I am going on tour is to raise funds for the newly formed Heal the World, an international children's charity that I am spearheading to assist children and the ecology. My goal is to gross $100 million by Christmas 1993.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. A love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joy, forgiving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there are dreams. We stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough, always growing. Could really get there. for our children,
you and for me.
Heal the world we live.
You.